If you haven't already heard, Apple's 2016 iPhone event is taking place next Wednesday, September 7th at 10 a.m. Pacific Time. Expect to see the release of two or possibly three new iPhone models, these being the iPhone 7, iPhone 7 Plus, and the rumored iPhone 7 Pro with a dual camera system and Pro connector. Project Aura, Google's endeavor to bring fully modular phones to the market, has been reportedly cancelled. The concept is said to be, quote, too ambitious and costly to make modular phones a reality. It is said that the company may license that technology to third parties. Intel is ridding of their Core M nomenclature and instead listing the next generation of these low-end processors under the Core I lineup as the Core IY series. The company claims that this change will, quote, make things less confusing for consumers. However, many think that it is quite the opposite, as customers won't know what kind of device they're buying. Speaking of processors, Intel's and AMD's 7th generation processors are said to only support Microsoft's most recent version of Windows, that being Windows 10. Now, this only applies to Windows, so any macOS or Linux users have no reason to fear. Samsung has had a recent recall of over 2.5 million Galaxy Note 7 phones due to bad batteries within the units. Several customers have had their Galaxy Note 7 phones' batteries explode and burst into flames when plugged into charge. Here's another bit on Google today. The next generation of phones that will supersede the Nexus 5X and 6P are said to be called the Pixel and Pixel XL. These new handsets will most likely be manufactured by HTC and unveiled this fall. Stay tuned every Saturday for more weekly tech news in 99 seconds.